Hi everyone, Eric at Retro Handheld Guides, and today we are going to be taking a look at Nintendo DS emulation on the R36S. The R36S is capable of emulating Nintendo DS games via the Drastic emulator. In my testing, I found that the R36S is capable of emulating any DS game that I tried as long as I kept the high-resolution 3D models off, so no upscaled games here. With that said, the Nintendo DS obviously had two screens, one of which was a touchscreen, and neither of these features are available via the R36S. We can, however, toggle between layouts, allowing us to see both screens at the same time, or toggle between screens in a single screen layout with a quick press of a button. The right thumbstick also acts to control a stylus, allowing us to mimic the touchscreen, but it can be a bit awkward for touch-heavy games. So if you're going to emulate Nintendo DS games, I recommend sticking to games that are mostly played on a single screen and don't rely heavily on the touchscreen. In this video, I've compiled some gameplay of some fun DS games to play on the R36S. Be sure to check out my R36S starter guide in the link in the description. So, let's get to the games!
to let that get past him. Now, can he get through here? Clear their lines. It's straight for cover. They've got